If we have 20 meetings, that's $92.50 a meeting. That's $23 an hour she's making for 4 hours.
Okay. Here's the thing.
So, what do you want to cut the hours, make a meeting 2 hours long, and that's it?
Yeah.
Where do we start?
Here's where we are. That $18.50 doesn't cover 20 at the current rate.
Yeah.
Doesn't cover 20 meetings. It's $1,900 for 20 meetings. So, on a little thin budget here, just leaving it at that.
I agree. I agree with Mike. Leave it alone. There's no increase. Everybody else coming in with an increase.